Alright, let's get it, bro. Good luck, fun.
Like, with all the quarter century stuff? Alright, man. Good luck.
Oh, yeah. Leader effect. Yep. Go ahead.
I'll use my leader effect. Just card a drum.
And then are you forced to pick up all that stuff for your shop?
I see.
In terms of, like, and like, minimum order purchases for all the quarter century stuff?
Can you see this? Because, price. I just get a
new
wizard
because
I don't know
what this
movie is
pretty
well. 6 to lead?
Like, I don't have to get everything,
everything.
Like, I'm
literally
the Pokemon structure decks. Right.
Brand new. What's the bottom of this stuff? The Pokemon structure decks are like worse than the industry effects because those are similar
vibes.
Yeah,
staples there.
Leader effect.
Pokemon structures
too.
Go ahead.
They're all like 3, 4, 6
to lead. Like, I mean, there's a deck that I have that's just sitting there.
So I use 2
guys scattered
out.
I printed, so
yeah, for sure. And 2 down, and a vermin. Look at the top 3.
It's like this game is
well, this game, a new art of the same card. Now I'm going to do 10 arts.
You have to make a standing art to pull.
Yeah.
I kept the winner one. I'm going to keep this.
Those are nice.
To me, it's tournament cards, and tournament cards never get reprinted. Never.
That's true. Use my.
Take that.
No
trigger.
Yeah.
Really?
First 4 sets to reprint everything.
Yeah, that's why I don't trust like anything. OP1, OP2. Drop out had reprinted. They never really did it for tournament stuff, though.
Is there anything viable from set 1 or Digimon?
Yeah, they still have some good cards.
Oh, okay. I was just wondering if, like, you know, Power Pain,
oh,
Digimon. Oh, God, yes.
Oh, it definitely did.
Activate.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
All characters will cost equal or less to the number of your cards, so...
Yeah. Let's see. Cards in here?
6.
I will attach 2 Dawn to a no.
Or 7
and
draw
a trigger.
Okay, make sure you tab the. Oh, you have to turn your leader.
Leader effect.
7 is good. No trigger. Okay. And then just for future reference, the blonde that you attach has to stay attached to your.
Oh, okay.
Does it go this way or this way?
It can stay straight up behind it. Yeah.
5 to lead, minus 1 to Barto. Tap 2, the Houndblaze, bottom deck, the Barto. Above the brand new. 7 to lead.
I use my leader ability, discard the draw.
Sure.
Brand new.
This one's 6 to your leader.
Go ahead.
Five
to lead, minus 1 to Robichu.
And I'm gonna put it on Satori.
Leader effect.
And then
now I'll play Barcelona to bottom deck it.
I'm gonna attach 2 here to a now.
two, three, four, five, at 3. You boosted it, right? So is it 8?
Yes, at 8.
And then don't forget to attack the character you usually have.
Really?
Yeah. Neutral.
And I will attack for 7 here right now.
Block here for 6, and then I'll 2 K and then
8.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Is that 2?
Hello. Hey, Valerie. I'm next to the front. Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Won't be equal.
I don't know.
Open back
here.
Oh,
touch 2 and swing 7.
Mm, no trigger.
Hello.
Use my leader ability. Discard a card as well.
Great Russian draw. And then minus 2 to Borsellino. Both a leader and then bottom deck, Borsellino. Ten to lead.
Borsellino.
And your go.
Chair's ability. Cost 1, I'll return 2. Back to 9.
No trigger.
I'm good. I'm
from Machete.
Get a 3 to 5 cost back. Thanks. Get 3. Play the Hina. And minus 4 cost here.
Okay.
Cards in it?
4.
Seven to lead, minus 1 to Hina.
Touch 2, plus 1.
Can you guys just flat out to
swing for 8 here, and I'll reduce that by 1 cost, so just 5 to one reduction.
I'm going to activate his ability, so I'm going to trash on the black card next thing.
Spend 2 Dawn to bottom deck there.
Minus 4, and I'll run with you to kill both. I'll return 3.
And I'll give the 3,000 to a Borsellino. And then I'll swing at you for 7.
Leader effect. Go ahead.
Cards name?
Three.
Oh, that also rests four or less. You know, read the whole effect.
Five to him, minus one to him.
One K?
I mean, I have two cards that are four or less. So
oh, my opponent does. I'll rest your first.
And then this is an attack, right? So, 10 is fine.
Cards in him?
And no trigger.
And I use my ring on attack for 6 actually.
Okay, I'll throw 2k, you have 7.
5 to lead.
Alright, make sure your leader's turn also. Draw. How many cards are you?
Leader effect.
Group.
Fly to lead. Draw four. And you're gone.
Two cards left, right? Soundblaze to bottom deck it, and I'll boost my leader by 3,000. Swing up the leader for 8.
5 to 1. Trigger just allows me to
go. Okay.
So I'm playing Blaze, so I get the top 5 cards from my deck, and then go up to my Sky Island,
yep.
Then trashed. Or put the rest of the bottom of the deck. Yep. to live.
9. Leader effect. Two cards in hand?
Three
cards.
So up to one leader effect against two.
It's a counter card, so it can only be activated
during the fight.
So I choose it, and I can choose to trash mine. So I don't, I'll let you take it back. Yeah, but I don't have to trash it. You can't make that selection. So I choose. So I choose that selection to trash mine. So you can take it back if you want, but like it that's the way it works.
So even if there's no life.
Right. Because I'm choosing one of the effects.
You know, demise.
Do as much as you can.
Two there.
So I'll choose trash my life and then trash
three?
It.
Oh, actually, not two. Put it on to
but
three.
You take the Dawn Matter too. It's fine.
Alright, well.
Six to lead, minus one to Borsalino.
I'm going to attack six on the Shura. You said 8,000, and I'm going to touch 3 on now for 8,000. And I'm going to get a picture
of how much for 8?
For 8.
Just kill both. Yeah, and then someone do this. For 12.
Oh.
And you're done. No cards, right?
The only time you'd want to counter like mid game is like if you're playing.